I was hoping that, like, we'd get the luck and, like, the enemies would drop the HP. I could pick that up and get my Shoryuken back, but it didn't happen. So instead, we just had to hit him. I could have been a little bit faster if I would have just, like, embraced the fact that Shoryuken was no longer an option, just gone straight into the strike chains, but I was a little hesitant. But it still worked out. 42-35. Here we go. New PB. Ah, man. And yo, Valian with the congrats. Thank you very much, Valian. Much appreciation. Doomsday and Tenth Doctor with the gate goods. But Doomsday also saying congrats. Yo, thank you very much.
Now play other games.
Man. gotta play all the X2, man. All the X2. Yo, Poison Curls with the PB. Yo, that emote is the best. I love that one.
What is it?
Yeah, it's Mallow from Super Mario RPG.
Oh, I love that game.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I love Mallow.
Yo, it is literally the best.
I need to play some that.
Yeah, you should, man. I want to play. I haven't played Super Mario RPG since I was 7. But yo, guys, I'm going to do yet another run of Mega Man X2. I'll be right back. I'm fresh out of water. And yeah, well, then we'll beat the game. It'll be great. We'll get another PB, more than likely, obviously. I'll just be good like I was last time. Only, like, what do we do wrong? We lost time on Snail? A lot of time on Snail. What'd I do?
Didn't get good, that's what you did.
I must have messed up the fight. Yeah, I did. And yo, Poison, thank you so much for the follow. Do you run Mega Man X 100%? I'm learning Mega Man X 100%. I'm really bad at it at the moment. Like, what was my time in that game? First, let me save this. Mega Man X. Mega Man X, I'm 1 hour and 8 minutes. So, yeah, I'm really slow. Like, I've only done 2 runs of X versus X2 is, like, my main game.
Doomsday would like to know, how are your hands?
How are my hands? They're doing good. My pinky feels a little weird. I get really anxious when I'm on, like, PB pace, and I push really hard with all of my fingers on the controller, which you shouldn't do. It hurts your hands. It's not good for you. But yeah, you know, just don't be anxious, and then you
won't
have that problem.
Doomsday says if you play too much today, you won't be able to play anything.
We'll be playing Pokemon tomorrow, so it's fine. But yeah, I'll be right back, guys, so give me just a moment, and we'll do another run. Oh my goodness, did Anura just donate $4.35 to the stream? Yo, Anura, my good friend, my good sir, good sir. Yo, thank you so much for the donation, much appreciation, man. Obviously, I stepped up for a second, so, like, I missed your message, but yo, no worries, I'm going to pull up Streamlabs so I can see exactly what you were saying. Oh, sub 43 hype with the O face. Yo, thank you so much, man. Much appreciation. Alright, so let's reset this. And let's run it back. Let's run it back. Oh man. I did not think I was gonna PB today, dude. But yeah, nah, we're doing pretty nice. We're doing pretty nice. You know, look at that 119 intro. Now we can do better than that. But yeah, I have a lot of work to do in Mega Man X. What's the world record for X2? It is 3251. So I'm like slightly less than 10 minutes behind on that. But yeah, like, I'm not trying to like get world record here. I'm very new to speedrunning. I have a lot of fun doing it. I speedrun Mega Man X2 and Pokemon Red. In Pokemon Red, any percent glitchless, my current PB is 2 hours and 3 minutes. The world record for that, I believe, is 149. Oh, oops, I didn't mean to let go of that charge. So, like, it's not too bad. But yeah, Mega Man X2, Pokemon Red, those are my two games. I'm trying to learn Mega Man X. I'm trying to learn Super Mario Sunshine and Pokemon Gold. Those are all games I'm like currently studying. So thanks, it's the end of Daylight Savings tonight. Plus 1 hour? Oh, is it? Depending on how I feel, we'll see. You know, D's saying, Vinks, I'll throw you a deal. If you can get a PB of $39.99 or under, I'll throw you $20. Yo, how long does this deal last? Because I highly doubt I'll be getting $39, less than $40 today. I mean, like, it's possible. My sum of best segments is $38, but, you know, that's with, like, literally just all of my best splits. The fastest I've ever gone, we just saw, was 42.35. Oh man, I messed up my jump there. Like, because like, you literally destroy that thing and jump off of it on the same frame, so it's rather tricky. Oh, I wasn't high enough. It was close. Didn't get my dash before the jump. Not too bad a stage so far, though. Oh, that HP threw me off. Cause like, I lose inputs in that. Cause like, I'm pushing my buttons and the game's not moving. That can be up until he gets the PB? Okay, alright. You on D's. I'll get there. I'll get there eventually. Nice! Haha, that was a perfect sponge fight, dude. That was a perfect sponge fight. Man, what kind of luck is this? I do not normally have, like, sponge luck. And yo, Jeff G with the good luck, thank you very much. Yo, I did lose time, though, because we didn't have a perfect stage. We had a perfect boss fight. We did not have a perfect stage. I messed up the log jump, and I messed up the elevator skip. Still though, we lost 1.1 seconds, I'm really not gonna complain. Alright, let's have a cool gator. Oh, I did not shoot enough shots. There we go. First try. That's much better than the third try we had last time. Like, I'm pretty good at that jump for the most part. It's really precise, but yeah, it's tricky. It's definitely tricky. That was nice. Yo, the day I get sub 40 is going to be so hype, yo, dude. I hear you on that, man. I will be mad excited to get sub 40. It's like, I remember getting, like, sub 45. Like, that was such a big deal to me. It was not easy. It's like, there's so many little things you gotta learn. I mean, a lot of it's like normal to me now, but it did not start out that way. Ah, you would jump. Didn't get the dash where I needed it. Alright. Let's just get a perfect gator right here. My last gator was so bad, dude. So bad, but I'm gonna focus so hard. Nope. Wasn't the timing. I thought it was. It was not. Ah, too slow. Yeah, nah. Almost a good gator. Well, not good, but like, workable. Oh man. Cause like, I can do better than that. I can do much better than that. But it's just like, because I believe it's somewhere between like a 3 or 5 frame timing, I can't remember exactly. But yeah, when you hit him, he's only vulnerable for that number of frames. And like the attack, the strike chain itself is not the fastest weapon. So timing, it's a little weird. Like I've tried using visual cues and it just doesn't work for me. It's like, it's dependent on how close you are to use the visual cue. And I don't react fast enough, so I just kind of time it myself. It works most of the time. I'm sure as I continue to play this game, I'll get good at it. And Valiant saying, too bad I don't have money to donate lately, because I expect an eventual sub 38 from him. Yo, it's all good, man. Like, no one ever has to donate. Like, obviously, it makes me super happy when you do, but it's not a big deal. Like, just having people in here, like, you know, cheering me on, reminding me to get good. Like, it's fun times. So, yeah, don't worry about all that. Like, Valian, you've been in here, you know, since, like, I first was running X2, so, like, pretty cool just having you around. I didn't need to charge that. I don't know why I did. Yeah, that wasn't the cleanest. Oh, I didn't lose my jump. Awesome. Yeah, I didn't expect to get that jump. Alright, that is a pretty bad climb, but it was better than the last one. The last one, we got knocked down by that, flaming squirrel, like, 3 times in a row. Might have to spare money by that time, though, yo. I mean, obviously, like, not a big deal, but yo, all money does help me with the stream, like, helps me buy better equipment, helps me buy games, so you won't find me complaining, that's for sure. Yo, where you going, guy? I only shot you the one time. Oh, no, no, oh, oh. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad, dude. It's so bad. Oh my goodness. Oh. Dude, it's been so long since I've been hit by that. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's a time loss for sure. You don't want to get hit by that. Think I was a little too comfy in my feels. Wasn't dodging the attacks how I should have been. Alright, let's go use Centipede. Donations are because we enjoy your streams, aren't they? I mean, yo, I'm super cool with that. If you, like, love the stream and you want to help support me, like, that will definitely bring a smile to my face. You will not see me complain. Aw, man, why am I so bad at that one? Like, I get it sometimes, and then other times, it's just like, nah. Why am I charging? Didn't get the heart. Cause like, you can like cancel the chain, like if you hit the heart just right, and then you can carry your momentum into your jump. It's pretty good stuff. Oh, what am I doing? I messed that all up, dude. Safe to block, you the one. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing. I had the strike chain equipped instead of the fire. So there's a part where I normally always use the fire, and like, I just didn't even know what to do in that moment. I panicked so hard. We didn't die though, so... Oh, I didn't hit him at all. That's not good. Alright, let's get that second hit in there. Alright, that works out. Alright, let's not activate... Gosh darn it! I want to not activate that so bad. Oh yeah, I don't have an air dash. I was trying to use it. Yo, you're off now, Splatter. Yo, thanks for coming by, man. It was nice having you here. Yo, there we go. Alright, didn't get crushed by the block. That's always a good sign. At least I see it as a way to say thank you for the good times we spend here. Yo, Felion, you're being too nice to me, man. You're being too nice to me. Alright. Get out of here, Centipede. Alright, what you doing? Not the right attack. Oh, thank goodness. I got the jump at just the right time. Sweet. That was a good fight. That was a really, really good fight. I've been having so many bad Centipede fights. We made that one work. I mean, he teleported a little bit more than I would have liked, but it wasn't too bad. We didn't waste any shots. Well, like, I think we clanked, like, a couple, but aside from that. And yeah, Ben, back in the green. Alright. Since Doctor sees donations as a somewhat effective method of bribing things to do what I want. Yo, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. I am easily bribed. Alright, snail. Let's have a good snail. Ugh, I tried to air dash. I don't have air dash boots. That's a little bit of a problem. Aw, sweet. I barely got that, dude. Wait, no. Let that go. Bats out of the way. Oh no, you're stuck on the... Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. Oh, that was terrifying. I got stuck and I thought... I accidentally grabbed the ladder, dude. I didn't even think I was pressing up, man. I thought it was all over. Yo, Glacum's in here. Was he talking about PAL version of Sonic 06 for PS3? Came out 4 months after... What are we talking about? I'll catch up when I have more time to look. Alright, boss fight time. Vinx, can you explain something to me? PAL version of Sonic 06 for PS3 came out 4 months after the first initial release. Why? I'm 95% sure they knew the done. They had messed up by then? Yeah. Man, I don't understand Sonic decisions. I don't know, man. They're bad. I can tell you that. Oh, I messed that all up. I should still save time, but I could have saved more if I had done that right. Ooh, missed that. Okay. Yeah, I missed two shots there. Nah, effectively like three shots, just... No, four. Oh, wow. Oh. That was a bad fight. We'll do better next time. And also, to be fair, it was much better than my last fight. And do you say, to be fair, all my donations will be my thanks for housing me when I come over? Alright, yo, if you wanna come over to the US, man, you're 100% welcome. Just let me know. You know, as soon as you have the, like, $1,200, fly on over. You go ahead and do that. Uh-oh. Alright, let's not crash the bike. The dream is to not crash the bike. Let's all live the dream. The dream? It's not over yet, though. Oh, God. Okay, we didn't crash. We lost a little bit of time. Didn't crash, though. Ain't that great. Sega even had to acknowledge they did not take care of Sonic. Yo, man. Yo, the funniest thing to me is when they did the, what was it? Sonic Fire and Ice? Sonic Boom Fire and Ice. The Tumblr advertisements they did for that, they would have hashtag, I think it was like hashtag not as bad as the first one. Something like that. And I'm like, how do you put that in your own marketing? Hashtag not as bad as the first one. Like, they're admitting that their game, the first, like, 3DS Sonic Boom, the Wii U one also. But yeah, the first one was bad. Like, that's just so hilarious to me. Too high up. Yo, that was a good boss fight. And we didn't crash the bike. That's always nice. You won't leave without food poisoning? Yo, getting food poisoning is so easy. Yo, I'll never forget the time I ate an apple in Tasmania. Worst mistake of my life, dude. Out of everything I've done in my entire life, my worst mistake, hands down, not even kidding, was eating the apple in Tasmania. Because, like, I mean, I've always known that whole thing, like, you go to a foreign country, you don't eat the fruit. I've been living there for, like, a month, you know, I've been eating food, I've been drinking water. I'm like, you know, I'll be alright, you know? So, I go ahead, eat this apple, I feel fine on the day, next day. Did I say next day? Because it then turns into, oh, the positioning was bad. Rip. Oh, that didn't break it. Are you serious? Oh, man. All the time gone, dude. All the time gone. Oh, that is so bad. That is so bad. I have not messed up that badly there in so long. Well, work with what you got. Ah. Stupid fish thing, go somewhere. Oh, all my time, dude. It's just in the way! It's just in the way! There's nothing I can do! So much time, man. All of it gone. All because I wanted to tell a story about a stupid apple. Worst mistake of my life. How much time did I lose? All of it? It looks like all of it. Yo, where are you going, dude? I fell down, because like I normally, like as a sub boss is spawning, I have my full charge, I have the slicer equipped, and then you know, I just fall down, I dash so that I'm just right of his like crystal thing, and then yeah, I get the shot off and we're good to go. I fell down, didn't have the slicer equipped, and when I shot it, it just completely missed. And then I do a second charge, right? I do a second charge, and it didn't finish him off. I've never not finished him off in two charges. I don't even know. But yeah, I mean, we could have lost way more time than that, so could have been worse. Work with what you got. Oh, come on. Oh man, yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do as good as I did before. My last moth was really, really nice, and I've already just messed up the initial, grabbing the heart. The worst thing the apple did was ruin the split. I know, right? It was the worst thing. I'll never tell the story about the apple. Forget that story, man. It's not important. Alright, let's just, you know, have perfect sub-boss fight. Perfect sub-boss fight, it'll be great. Nah, you're defeated, let it go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh no, not again. Yes, yeah, sweet, it fell off. Could've lost so much time there. Oh. Ugh. And I still find a way. Oh, that HP slowed me down. I don't have time for HP, you know? Alright, let it go. Let it go. I will work on it. wrong direction. Alright, let's see if I can get a good boss fight. Good boss fight. At least I'm consistent at being Vinx. This is true. I can be Vinx. Alright, that was really good. That was really, really, really good. Yeah, let's just finish this off. Oh, yes. Yes. I almost messed that up. I definitely lost some time. Yeah, messing up, I messed up the heart. I didn't have, like, a clean destruction of the, Oh no, gold. That is best I've ever done. Really? That felt so bad to me, because I messed up the heart tank. I was a little slow there. I messed up the descent into getting the body upgrade, because I didn't get, like, a clean destruction of it, so I, like, fell a little bit. Like, my fall wasn't as clean as it could have been. But yeah, no, best I've ever done, that's what I meant to say. Alright, so, the run back against the stupid fish dude. I'm getting good at the moth fight? Yo, I am getting good at that fight. You're not wrong. Alright, so we fill our sub tanks, and then we just, you know, we just go destroy everything. It'll be great. Oh, man. Alright, so let's try not to kill myself on any of the Sigma stages. You know, Pyro's saying, can't you go up there before the screen scrolls and charge kill him? Hold that thought. Oh man, yeah, I messed that up so bad. Yep, wrong direction. What do I need? Fire. Ah, oh, so close. Like, that's a really close one, man. You have to be, like, all up in there. Alright. I need the power of bubbles. Okay. Yeah, that crane, dude. Like, you have to be, like, on the last pixel of that jump, or you're just gonna get caught by the crane. It's so tight. Put your arms down. Yeah, I can't deal damage to him while his arms are up. Nice. Well, that works. But yeah, can't you go up there before the screen scrolls and charge kill him? The moth? I don't think so. I've tried hitting him before the camera scrolls up, and I've never connected anything. I don't know if, like, the collision, like, doesn't exist. I'm not sure. I don't know how it's, like, literally handled. Oh, what am I doing, like, charging attacks, dude? Yep, those are bubbles. Not the attack I wanted. Uh-oh. Man, I'm not fast enough to get that elevator. We're almost there. We're almost there. Yo, is that new in here? You can climb up there, but you can't hit Moth until he's on screen. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Like, only because I've tried so many times and it doesn't happen. Yeah, missing that elevator costs so much time. I'll eventually learn how to do that, right? Guess you'll have to watch the race again. You do it, man. And you know, Glaccom, you're finally getting the hang of defeating Moss move around the arena attack. And now you just have to get better at Gator's ability to stand still and Ostrich's ability to jump in the air. Yo, you're not wrong. These are all the things that I need. There we go. I didn't mean to use that. Am I going in the right direction? Yes. Yeah, I held on to that a little bit longer because I didn't want the thing, as it hits me, if I let go as I'm being hit, I'll just lose my charge. And I just clanked out. We didn't connect. RIP. Nice. 2 HP. I was watching that so closely, I was like, am I gonna be okay here? But yeah, I don't wanna have to use my sub-tanks here, but I don't have to. Man, look at that time loss. Clanking on Surge, man, it's not fun times. Yeah, I clanked on him. There was like a small period of time where like I was trying to get down to the bottom. And I hesitated between like which thing I should be standing on. I didn't do that stage optimally. Oh man, I messed that all up, dude.
Oh,
yo, RIP. Ugh. All bad. Whatever. Yo, 1 HP, please. Please and thank you. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, come on, I need full HP to use the Shoryuken. This is really bad luck. There it is.
Oh no! Why am I team?
That was not the best.
Oh, this is not right.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh my goodness, I do not normally have this much trouble. I'm just not hitting both of those buttons on the same frame. There it is. Gotta hit both of those buttons on the exact same frame or I do not get the neon jump. Yo, just be frame perfect, my man. Just be frame perfect. Alright, let's just not die and we'll be great. I just didn't get my jump! I didn't get my jump, dude! Ah, oh, the sadness. Oh my goodness, dude. Whatever. Oh, you would drop HP. Jumping so hard. Rest in peace, PB Pace. Rest in peace, all the pace. I have no idea why I'm having so much trouble, dude. I was doing so good, and then this happened. Like, I was on PB Pace. Like, I could have PB'd again. Not anymore, though. Not anymore. Ah, it's so easy. It's so easy. And yo, Comical Chris, how's it going, man? Nice to see you. Like I'm saying, more like Rippity Dip, why are you still going? And we might as well complete the run, we're pretty far in. Alright. Rest in peace, speedrunner dignity. Yeah, that went, man. That went. Because I was looking, I was like, if I don't die, we could PB. It'd be so easy. It's totally doable. But like, because like sometimes, like, it's so fluid. Like, I've practiced those movements, I've practiced those buttons, like, I know them so well. And like, you know, I just... you just jump, you dash, you shoot, you land, you're holding charge, you shoot, you dash, you jump. And then other times, you know, it just doesn't happen. It just doesn't happen. Oh man, video games are hard. Video games are so hard. Agile is such a good boss fight. Once and done, yo. I'm cool with that. If I can just show you the boss and then it's defeated, that's cool. That's cool with me. Hadouken, yo, I will do the Hadouken. Or the Shoryuken. It's close enough, right? Yo, it's so silly to me, because, like, I played Street Fighter, like, way before I started speedrunning this game, so... To see that, you know, Mega Man has a Shoryuken is just so cool. Alright, 1 out of 20 chance. Just go in with full faith, full commitment, thanks. He's not gonna jump. Ah, I did it. Yo, Valentine, I know the story, because I die in the dumbest ways in Mario Maker. Crazy hard levels, yeah. Like, you know, you're doing all this, like, near, like, pixel-perfect stuff, and then you just kind of do something really stupid, and it's like, why did I die like that? Perform the hard stuff, no problem. Yeah, man, you know? All that stuff's easy. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, my, wow. I did not think he was gonna jump. I did not think Sponge was gonna jump at all. I was expecting him to do the ceiling thing, so I just dashed in to get it, and then he jumped, and I panic shoryu'd so fast. I panic shoryu'd faster than I've ever shoryu'd in my whole life, and it worked out. We take those. We definitely take those. Oh, that's a lot of stuff to read, that Glackham said. I will one day read that. It makes you feel better, Banks. I was racing world record holder and had a 15-minute head start. I was winning, and then everything went completely wrong at the Eat at Joe's Space Saucer auto-scroll level, one before the B-screen. On top of multiple dumb deaths, I literally walked off of a cloud. Yo, rippity-dip, dude. That sounds awful. At the end of the level where there's no good reason to die. Yeah. It happens, man. Like, some speedrunners are pretty notable for having really stupid deaths. Nice. Timing's pretty sweet. Thanks, who's in the background? I don't care who it is. Tell me. Tell them I said hey. Yo, Comical Chris says hey.
Hey.
There you go.
What?
Well, there you go. I've delivered your message. Alright, I need this. Yo, Snail, be super chill, dude. I just wasn't thinking, dude. Just stop thinking altogether. Oh man. Oh man. Video games are way too hard for me to play. I don't know why I play video games. And he would go back in. Yeah, we were on a, like, respectable pace for a second there. Like, not the best, but, like, respectable. And then we weren't. Oh yeah, I can't do that. I don't have the HP. Yo, would you jump? I should just, yeah, just yeah, do it like that. Oh my goodness. Oh, that went so bad. That went so bad. Like, I don't know what it was. Like, I hit him with the shot. I jumped off the wall. I got the weapon cancel. I dashed into the shell. And then in that moment, I was like, alright, let me, I was just thinking of, like, what to do for the next step of, like, the normal, boss fight. And I was like, I don't have the, weapon equipped. And I was like, what am I doing? I don't need the weapon equipped. I'm supposed to shuriken him. And in that time, he landed on me. I'm doing really bad. Gator, please. Gator, please. Why won't you just be nice to me?
Is right, he swimming in his own blood?
I don't know what that is. Or it's red. Oh, I'm a robot. I don't have blood.
Could have blood if you wanted to.
I guess, but.
Who's Genie?
There we go. Oh man. And yo, we got. I apologize. I don't know how to say your name correctly, but George. We got George in here. Yo man, I PB'd just a little bit ago. I got 42-35. We're trying to turn it around. And then, I was really bad.
Video games are hard.
Video games are so hard. They're so hard. I was doing so good. And then I wasn't.
You can call me George.
Alright, perfect.
Long time no see. Yeah, I had a coworker who had the same spelling as George, and he was like, my name is Jorge. And I was like, yeah. Oh, I'm Sally. But we, with the exception, call him George.
Yo, he's a super cool guy. He also, he speedruns Mega Man X2. He is way better than I- Oh, I messed that all up! I messed it all up!
Oh no! Oh.
I know! It's so bad. That's okay. Let's just finish this. Let's just finish it. But yeah, he is super good at the video games. You should definitely throw him a follow if you like watching, Mega Man speedruns. Yeah, he doesn't just do, X2, he does X as well. He's really, really good. Alright, here we go.
Video games.
Yeah, see, that's so easy. Why did I mess that up? It's so easy.
I know, right?
So easy. No reason to lose. And yeah, that was my sister Gypsy, by the way. She was just coming by to say hi.
Who?
You.
Who asked about me? Anybody. Could have been anyone.
Alright. Ouchies. And yo, I'm sick, thanks. Hopefully you laugh at this, but it's colder than my ex-girlfriend outside. What?
Her heart is like dry ice.
Oh, goodness. Well, if you wanted me to laugh, I did. I didn't expect that comment.
Ooh, it's not Jorge because I'm Brazilian. It's hard to explain, so I go by George. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, fair enough.
I think you should go...
Go an hour extra and play Ori and not get salty at X2? We'll see. Hold on. Maximum salt.
Awesome. Real,
it's body Sigma. We're gonna body Sigma. Everyone believes, right?
I believe. Believe. Did you say body him or get bodied?
We got this. Oh my goodness. Sure, you can throw so hard right now. So hard right now. Why was he invulnerable? How many shurikens does it take to get to the center of a Sigma Pop? One and two. Gosh darn it.
Luckum said, I knew it was a G. Hi, Gypsy. Close enough. That's kind of like, just lose the I and the E and add an extra Y and boom, you got it. That's how you spell my name. She's as cold
nice,
as
there
ice,
we go.
You're willing
44,
to sacrifice
46.
Our love. Oh.
44-46. Not the best time. Not the best. But, you know, sub 45 and our bad run, we made things work. That's what's important.
Tim Stalker says he's pretty sure Ving said get bodied.
Did I say get bodied?
No, you said let's body him, but I said, did you say?
Okay.
Ah, yes. Play it back.
Oh, man. This doesn't quite look like a new PB. Well, I mean, like...
No, he didn't want to throw you guys off. Can't always bring your A game.
Can't PB. Look, if I PB'd every single run I had ever, then, like, I would just have the world record.
Right?
And if I had the world record, like, that's not fair. People put way more time into this game than I do. So, like, what kind of a jerk would I look like if I just PB'd every run?
Exactly.
Yeah, no.
So true.
Like, let's not be rude like that, you know? Think about everybody else.
Glaucom says that he was never taught how to spell gypsy. Spell a gypsy.
So we're gonna run that back.
Let's run it back.
I do want to save the splits though, because I got a gold split.
He says now it's time to tell your Snow White story about the. Well, I can't.
What about the apple?
Tasmanian apple.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
I've heard tales of that apple.
I was going to tell.
Let me get my
ukulele. That's what happened. That's where the run died. Like I was about to tell a story, and as I was like doing that, I made some mistakes. Okay, so. Here's what happened, right?
I went to Tasmania.
I've been living there for like a month now. Like, you know, I've been eating the food, I've been drinking the water. And so I'm like walking on my way to like the next town. To the town. My house is like an hour walk away. It's a 15-minute drive. And I'm like, whatever, I'm gonna be mad healthy, I'm gonna walk there. And so on my way there, there's an apple plantation. Like, there's just an apple plantation on the way. So I'm like, you know, oh, got grabbed by the crane. Let's try that again. So as I'm going past the plantation, all these free apples, I'm like, let me grab an apple, have it, you know, just a snack on the road. Because I know that you're not supposed to eat fruit when you go to a foreign country, but like, I've been living there for so long, I've been drinking the water, I figure it'll be A-okay. I was so wrong. So incredibly wrong and bad at video games, but I didn't hit that split right. Let's try that again. So I'm fine on the day. On the day I eat the apple, no problems. On the next day, dude, I was in so much pain. I was in the most pain I've ever been in my entire life. It was ridiculous. Like, oh, constantly in the bathroom, by the way, as you would assume from eating fruit in a different country. But yeah, like, I lived in the bathroom. That was my whole life. Like, if you wanted to know my life story, well, it was in Tasmania. It was me in bathroom. But, I jumped way too soon there. But yeah, anytime I wasn't in the bathroom, like, I'm just in so much pain. I just, like, pretty much being a ball all day. Like, people were like, oh, hey, what's going on with Banks? He looks upset. No, he's not upset. He's in the most pain he's ever been in his entire life, and he just stays very quiet so he doesn't make anyone have a bad day. But yeah, like, it was ridiculous, dude. Like, it was so much pain that, like, I would just take, like, a shower or whatever, and just, like, the heat made me feel better because I was constantly feeling cold, like, all the time. I just felt like I was frozen. It was ridiculous. And, like, I couldn't do anything, like, at all, because I would just have these huge headaches, all these pains throughout my entire body. And, I would take ibuprofen, I would take all sorts of, like, this pain medication. Like, I was switching between two, because there's some medicine I was only supposed to take every 2 hours, and then another was, I could take every hour after that. And so I'm swapping between these two different, types of pain medication, because it just hurt so much. I couldn't function otherwise. And like, even while I was under the effects of the medicine, like, you know, I could move around a little bit, but like, that was about it. Like, I'm not exactly like dancing or anything. And so I don't eat fruits in foreign countries anymore. Valuable lesson learned. Never do that again. Oh man, can we talk about how amazing that jump from the log was, dude? I felt up, 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 and then I slid down and messed up the elevator, Skip. It can only be so fast, you know? Oh, that frog's not in the way. That's nice. Ugh, where was my... Wait, why am I charging? Too much rain. Alright, we good, we good. An apple a day keeps the doctor away? Not when it's from a foreign country, I'll tell you what. But yeah, Tasmanians well known for their apples. Like, they have a whole bunch of plantations down there. And, they trade with, Japan very heavily. Alright, yo, boss, please. If you could, like, not use that attack where I can't hit you, that would be great. Oh, I didn't get that hit. Oh, come on, are you gonna do the thing? Nope. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, nah, that's just bad RNG. Cause, like, what I'm hoping for, cause when he gets to that health, when he gets to that low level of health, if I hit him, like, one more time, he'll go into a rage and he becomes invulnerable, and I lose time. So I was hoping that he would just use the attack that brings him to the ceiling, because I can finish him off before he hits the ground so he doesn't get, go into his rage. But that didn't work out for me. Yo, I'm the number one Mega Man X-streamer in your eyes? Yo, thank you. And Glackham said the same thing, but it was kind of less flattering the way he said it. But thanks, Glackham. You the best. You the best. Alright, that was a good jump. Poison apple? Yo, that apple was poisoned. Or it was just, you know, different bacteria in a different country. My body wasn't, you know, able to process that. Or poison. Make sure it's washed really well. I mean, that can only help so much. And yo, iKorea, what the hello? Yo, how's it going? Alright, boss fight going alright. Oh no, don't jump! Ugh. Eh, whatever, that's like 2 seconds gone. 121 probably. And yo, for crack saying, yo senpai, it's X2? Yeah, we're definitely playing X2 right now. Yeah, we played X earlier, we switched on over to this. I think my fingers are done for the night. Nah, we're still in there. Yo, you recommend less sodium intake? Yeah, nah. X2 is a crazy game, that's for sure. But yeah, like this game, it does hurt my hands a bit. Like when I'm doing certain tricks, I tend to grip the controller a little too tightly. It's the same thing you see with like Smash Brothers. Like, some people get really anxious with their inputs, and they just do them way too intently. It can be bad for you. Ah, I didn't move far enough to the right. Too far. Not far enough. There we go. No, I lost, like, what, like, 12 seconds there? That's quite a bit. A jump's hard, it's not easy. I was too close to him to get the second shot in. Ow. I'm too fast to like tell if it's gonna be rainy or sunny there. Ow. Cause like, the enemies change depending. Oh, didn't get my dash. RIP! Try abusing the flame jets on the elevator? Yo, got to, every time. If you can't go fast, better take the heat like a man at least. Yeah, I got you. Didn't get the turnaround shot on that. Ow. Yeah, nah. I wasn't gonna try to go for it twice. Like, he was either gonna give me the attack I wanted or he wasn't. Ow. RIP. Yeah, that's kind of tricky. All right, give me one sec. I'll be right back, and then we'll do another run. Oh, wait, it's 11:52. I still feel like doing another run. I'll be right back. Alright, I have returned. Let's do this. Gonna be the best run of tonight, obviously. We're not gonna crash the bike. We're not gonna, like, get crushed by a block on Centipede stage, because that's silly. We'll get the slope jump first try on Bubble Crab. Won't die on spikes on Violin or Surge's stage or Agile. Like, just no spike dust, you know? That was a little slow. Yeah, let's try it again. Did I say that run? I meant this one. Neo Korea saying, I'm also training speedrun. My best time in Mega Man X2 is 42 minutes. I have a video on YouTube training phase in which it takes the Shoryuken, like to see. Yo, hit me up, like, send that on, like, if you can send that to me on Twitter, I'll check it out. Like, not a problem. Oops. Oh man. Yeah, did not have the positioning for that. An apple a day keeps the pain from going away. You're not wrong. Show us an organism so that you can become both an emo and a meme? Well, I don't really know what kind of organisms I can help you with. Alright, I'm back completely. 62-3 final score. Go Buckeyes. Yo, that is quite a bit, man. That is a bit of a difference. Quite the gap. Oh, what? What was that? What was that? How did I? What? What? Did you see that? Oh my goodness. I've never, like, clanked with a claw before. I didn't know that was an option. Don't eat Jamaican apples. Not because they'll give you pain. They just feel unsatisfying. They're super soft and closer to pears. Really weird if you're used to the crunch. Okay, Inara, that's an interesting tidbit. I did not know about Jamaican apples. But now I know. Knowing's half the battle. Being good's the other half. You get dyed? Yo, I'm pretty good at the dying thing. Maybe sent the link on Facebook? Yo, that works too. That also works. And yo, D-Train. Yeah, we're trying to do another run. I'd like to get another one in. I'm having a lot of fun playing X2. Alright, excuse you. There we go. That's the positioning I'm looking for. Because, like, literally, you have to jump off of that line with the, in between those two green squares. If you do it perfectly, then yeah, you're good to go. 45 gate, nice. I normally get 46. Yo, can I get, 117 on intro? I would like that. I would like it a lot. We'll see. You're Brazilian? Sorry for bad English? Yo, not a worry. Like, I have plenty of friends. English is not their first language. Not a big deal. Yo, 116, dude! Dude, Gold Split. That's my best intro ever. Best intro I've ever done. Nice. Oh, man. I wanted that. I felt like I could do it. I mean, I wasn't going for 116. I was actually going for 117. But we take those. Oh, man. Dude, so nice, so nice. Fun fact, there are no apples in Rayman. Only plums that have spikes. Yep. Yo, good jumps, good movement. Ugh, I didn't get my jump. Third time's the charm. Alright, if I could get this elevator skip, that would be beautiful. Oh, I'm never high enough, dude. Ah, that frog. Alright, we in there. Alright, grabbing that HP kind of messed me up a little bit, but it's whatever. Oh man, I was like so intense. I was trying to like do everything perfect. But yeah, now, you know, let's see how Sponge feels about the run. Oops. Sometimes we're just bad. Yo, are you gonna, like, stop doing that? No. Oh, I'm not getting my, like, inside of him shots. And I'm dead. Gosh darn it. I thought I could go through. But yeah, nah. He deals, what, 4 damage just by walking into him? Like, walking into his chain does less damage than that. Oh, good night? Oh, are you heading out for crack? Got something tomorrow? Yo, it's all good, man. No worries, no worries. Ah. Yo, Black, and by the way, Banks, I finally got a working setup for console. I've always had my copy and cap, but I finally have audio coming out of the TV and on capture card. Yo, so you can do console runs now? Yo, good stuff, man. Also, you can try Medieval. Yo, Medieval, dude. Yo, oh, what have I done? I didn't reset my timer, apparently. Oopsie doopsies. Oopsie doopsies. Glod. I know, right? That was the best gold. Best gold. I'm just so good. Yeah, I love Medieval. I'd be down to check that out. LiveSplit? Yeah, I love LiveSplit. It's a really good program. 027 intro? I know, right? World record intro split, dude. Get on my level. Like, why can't you be good like I am? Up. Up. Good like I am. Yo, 46 gate. Rest in peace, 116 split. Yo, we will remember the 116 split. But you know, intro literally never matters, man. Intro literally never matters. Not as long as Sponge exists. Oh man, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. He shouldn't jump. He should never jump. That shouldn't be an option. Dragon Quest VII? I thought that was a PS2 game. I mean, like, Dragon Quest VII, man. Never got the chance to play that game. I really want to at some point. Because, like, I love RPGs. Like, obviously, you know, I also love, like, cool platformers like Mega Man X2, but I also... Well, to be fair, I just love, like, almost every genre. I don't like sports games, and I don't like racing games. And no, Mario Kart doesn't count. I don't consider Mario Kart a racing game. It's more like a party game, and I have fun with it. I love the game, but yeah, nah. Like, racing games to me are more, you know, when, like, I choose, you know, very generic looking car, and I just need to, you know, take turns well. Gameplay is always the same. That's why I don't like the genre. It's too, repetitive. Although I think it's bad, I just don't, I'm just not personally into it. But yeah, everything else, man. Fighting games. Oh man, got that. Yeah, fighting games, shooting games, RPGs, platformers, they're all great. Simulation games. Yo, I love me some Harvest Moon, I'll tell you what. I haven't played Harvest Moon in a while, but... Oh, right into the spike too. Sometimes you're so bad. Cause yeah, Harvest Moon is pretty much the wrong name now, cause there was like a dispute between the people that make the Harvest Moon games and the people who are publishing them over here in North America. So like the Harvest Moon games by title, they're not even Harvest Moon anymore. Like they're developed by completely different people. The Harvest Moon games are now called Story of Seasons. Oh man, I'm so bad. Oh, don't kill me. I don't have the HP to, like, take shots. Oh, and I do it anyways. I should be alright. He'll only do two lightning bolts and it won't reach this far. Well, I wasn't counting the third one of, like... Whatever. such a bad sponge. Will I run this? Yeah, let's just run, man. I've done way too many resets. Let's just do a run. Who cares? Bad sponge, whatever. Ah, I don't know. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. Nah, whatever. I'll just run it. I need to go to sleep at some point. So if I want to do a run, I might as well just play. No. You can do the double neon jump? Double neon jump? I don't know about all that. I can do a neon jump. I've never perfected the doing the neon jump out of the release one. I'm garbage at it. But I can do the press one. A press neon, no problem. Yo, first try, best try. Yeah. Yo, Pyro Sane Racing, I'm not the biggest fan either, unless it's Mario Kart, which I agree is a party game. And I'd say Legend of Mana for PS1, but really, you just want the disc and emulate that? You know, because of load times? Yeah. Yo, I love the Mana series. Yeah, me and RPGs, man. To be fair, like, RPGs are definitely, like, the bulk of the games I grew up with. Like, my first game was, that I remember, was, Super Mario Brothers for regular Nintendo. I played that when I was, like, 3. And then, after that, you know, I got my Super Nintendo, I got Super Mario Kart, I got Cool Spot. Oh, I could've damage boosted off of him. I'm so not used to it. But then I moved on to, like, Final Fantasy VI. Or, well, Final Fantasy 3 it was called. Final Fantasy 3, Final Fantasy 2, Earthbound, I played so much Earthbound, Chrono Trigger, Secret of Mana. Those were my games, man. I played those so much growing up. Alright, let's try to be a little bit good. Ashes. Alright, if we just have the best Gator I've ever had, it'll be great. You know, let's just perfect them. You know, that 3-5 whatever frame window, not a problem. And yo, with the host, that's Asian Yoshi. My man. Oh, so close. I'm so close, man. It's so close. Like, I'm trying to, like, focus on literally nothing but Gator. This music's so good. Alright, come on, Gator. Let it go, man. Alright. Not a perfect Gator. Not perfect. So close, though. So close. And yo, purple coins? Yo, what's up, man? And yeah, Asian Yoshi barking his way in. It's bad time somewhere. Yo, how's it going, guys? Yo, we're basically host buddies now? Yo, I'm cool with that. I'm 100% cool. Yeah, we saved 19.3 seconds. It's not bad. Alright, so now we just need to do stag. Yo, ambush, how's it going? Why is X fighting Magic Koopa? Yo, nah, don't mind the Magic Koopa. It's just the music, man. I was like, what would be the best raiding music? And then, you know, I'm thinking of like all these video game songs, and yeah, it came to Baby Bowser's theme from Yoshi's Island. It's just too good, man. It's just too good. And Pyro saying, Chrono Trigger, like yeast donuts or pecan pie, it's simply the best there is. Yo, fair enough. And yo, what is that, AJ12, Maxwell is saying hello, how's it going? You hate Gator? Yo, I feel the same way, man. Me and Gator are not friends. Not in the slightest. Trying to be good. My movement's been alright. It's been pretty alright. Up, 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 up. Let's just lose all the time right there real quick. No, don't mind me, guy. I'm just trying to get on up here. Alright, we didn't lose too much time on the climb, so that's always nice. Yo, you've been playing a lot of Splatoon lately? You think you might have a problem? And yo, Agent Yoshi saying, good luck on the runs! Yo, thank you, man. How long did it take me to learn this game? You've been wanting to get into X? Not too long, really. Like, the game's not too big, so there's not too much you have to learn. Like, it's hard to say, like, the exact time frame, but I'd say, like, after... Like, playing the game, like, for, like, about an hour to 2 hours a day, I got somewhat good after, like, a month. Oh, man. I'm taking this fight pretty bad, though, so I don't know if you want to listen to me. Yeah, some of those shots I got him with were not dash shots. Not in the slightest. Yo, no! 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 I thought I died! Dude, I gotta stop getting hit by that. He was so close to death, like, I was like, alright, as soon as these invulnerability frames go away, I'll just finish him off. And he's like, oh, surprise, I'm just gonna dunk you real quick. Oh, man. Oh, last 0.1 a second. 0.2 looking from Gator to Stag, but it says 0.1. I'm sure it knows better than me. Alright. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Do you have a problem thinking you have a problem? Oh, okay. Too close? Oh man. Ridiculous, dude. I thought I died. Right, would you go somewhere? No, I don't want to charge. Oop, missed the heart there. Alright, we good though. Yo, Purple Coins apparently has a song for me, yo. I'll check that out. Oh my goodness, I'm bad at video games, hold on. Safety block, you the one. Alright, we're in there. Stop charging when you don't need the charge banks. Alright, let's just get this perfect, perfect hit here. Dunk Master Stag, yo, he dunked on me so hard, dude. So hard. Maximum dunk. Yo, could you, like, be defeated, dude? Oh my goodness, such a bad fight. Whatever. Alright. I have messed this up every single time, but this time alarm will not get me. Oh yes, I actually said it and it came true. You know, as long as you believe in yourself, man, anything's possible. I'll take that HP, thank you. I'm really bad at fighting centipedes, so everything I can get would be nice. True final boss, Master Sword? Yo, you're right about that. Wait, why aren't you dead? I must have used up a shot somewhere, apparently. That's no good. It's gonna completely throw me off. By completely throw me off, I mean I'll do just fine. Alright. I've died there so many times today. Like, trying to, like, take the jump, and then, like, the block just crushes me, dude. But yeah, nah, we got in there. Alright, what we doing, my man? Oh, you're jumping into me. That's cool. You know, just do whatever you want. Oh, that's bad. Oh, sweet, I got out. Well, I got him with part of the attack. Oh, that's bad. Nope, can't mesh out. Broke my thumb trying. Goodbye, thumb. Oh man, yeah. That's always the worst, when he teleports right next to you and then uses that attack his second time. Ah, he was still invulnerable. It's the worst. The worst, but it's okay. And George saying you shot an extra fire on the sub-tank climb? Oh, did I? Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Yo, he's watching so carefully. He sees these mistakes a mile away. Alright, let's go do Snail. It'll be great. Harrison, I think you always 100% because you want to Ryu all three fights and bosses. Yo, being Ryu is pretty cool. Or, you know, Ken, you know? Ken Masters. As long as I got the Shoryuken. Oh man, that didn't feel right. Didn't feel right. I'm alive though, and that's all that matters. So easy to die there by messing up, but no, we good. Did I do that in the right spot? Yes, I did. Oh man, I would have been so sad if I'd messed that up. But then we didn't, because we're the best. Oh, I don't need that charge. Excuse me, guys. I've made some mistakes, but I'd like to not die for them. Cool with that. Thank you. Why do I feel like I'm seeing Centipede for the first time today? You haven't been here that long, my man. That's, my fifth time fighting Centipede? Something like that. Alright. Let's go beat the boss. It'll be nice. Man, pressing the dash button is hard. Oh, you've never seen the centipede fight? Purple coins? Yo, it's all good. And before game over? Nah. I will never die. Never die. No spikes, no messing up fights, no getting crushed by blocks. We don't die. We're speedrunners here. Speedrunners don't die. Right? I'll mess that up. Excuse me. Oh man, I'm so bad. This is not how I want the fight to go. The shell is in the way. Go somewhere. Don't block attacks for him. Alright. That could have gone better. Could have gone a little bit better there. Just kind of surprising since you're here all the time, but you're not here all the time, Blackham. How do I miss it that many times? About as many times as Sphinx misses a Shoryuken, I guess. Well, at least you got, you know, that high-level trolling. That's important to have. Alright, guys. How many times am I gonna crash the bike before I get the heart? Are we guessing zero? Because I'm perfect and amazing and great at this video game and not, like, a super scrubby noob? Because, yeah, you know, I'm feeling like I'm just too good to crash the bike. A single time. I'll just get the heart, first try. No, I do not have an uptime command. I've been on since 7 p.m. EST. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, no, it's fine. Oh, barely. Turn left a little too soon. Again. Oh, this is the worst. Don't die. Okay. Whatever. I got the heart without crashing the bike. That's what's important here. Nothing else matters. You know, Kriya's saying, try to kill a snail using one shot up and then one shot down. This is default movement? Okay, yeah. I've been needing to do better at snail for a long time. I'll eventually get there. One day we will be good. You know, Asian Yoshi saying, hope you enjoyed the raid, Banks. Good luck on runs, homie. Gotta head out for the night. Yo, man, the raid's super appreciated. Asian Yoshi is the best. For those of you that do not know Asian Yoshi, he is also a speedrunner. He speedruns like 64, Mario 64, Sunshine, and other just like cool games because he's like super cool and stuff. Uh-oh. Alright, that was decent. Definitely at least decent. You know, Pyro's saying, okay, well, as far as the elevator part goes, watch the ADDQ 2015 race, 2,787 seconds in, on Trogdor's screen, and if you miss, clear tonic at 2872, good luck, yo. Alright, I will take note of that. When I get the chance, I'll do that. Oh, you have 350 hours in here, Glackum? Yo, some people have quite a bit of hours in my stream. And if you're curious how many hours you've been in my stream, just hit !!StarBits, and yeah, you'll be able to see. Some people have been in here quite a bit, this I assure you. Bad at video games. I do not normally mess that up, but then I did. I'm bad. Excuse you. Great slope jump. Excuse you, jellyfish. I would like to, you know, be undisturbed if you don't mind. Missed him. Don't mind me, guy, just going through. Oh, I messed that up. Jumping's hard. Jumping and shooting is even harder. Alright, Bubble Crab is such a chill boss, man. He is the most chill boss in the whole game. This is gonna be great. Could've sworn you've been here a lot longer, Ambush. Yo. Apparently not quite. Ouchies. Oh, oops, messed that up. Well, that works. that was a terrible fight. Could have been much better. Yeah, messing up, I messed up the climb to the heart, and then my first jump to the sub-tank wasn't the best, and my climb was atrocious. Fight wasn't the best. 15 seconds gone. That's okay, we'll save all the time on Moth. It'll be great. Is it you or is that Metal Blade EX? Huh? You lost me, good sir. Yo, jumping is so hard. You've been here before, George? I wonder why. Oh, video games are hard. Alright. Yo, Korea saying it's more fast, take this heart using Neon Jump? Yeah. Yeah, I should definitely do that. I mean, I need to practice my Neon Jumps more, like, anyways, so, let's just, you know, get through there. But yeah, I believe you can use the Neon Jump to get the Heart Sub-Tank on Bubble Crab as well. I don't do that, and I should. Oops, I don't have... Yeah, there we go. Not the best timing, but whatever. I didn't get him. Yo, please let me go down the stairs, if you would ever so kindly. Ah, such a jerk. Ouch. Yo, they just don't care about me trying to, like, dash through them. I'm like, nah, that's not cool, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, wait till I see the pink. There it is. Wow, man. They're flying all up in me, dude. Alright. Can I kill the top 5 command? It's still... No, it doesn't exist anymore. Top 5 command died. Rest in peace. Can I do this? Oh, I got him. Sweet. Oh, he hit me! Oh, nope. I still got him. Nice. Yo, don't clank out my attacks, good friends. Do not clank out my attacks. Oh, he's so high up, dude. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad. Oh, man. I messed that all up. Messed it all up. Well, you know, why save time when you can lose time instead? Yeah, like, that first segment was okay. Like, he interrupted one of my attacks, which I was not happy about. That second part, that was all bad. All completely bad. Neons are involved in the method of fast. Yo, gotta go fast, dude. That's the way. Alright, I'm super bad, so I get some full sub tanks. Otherwise, I don't stand a chance. Am I gonna read what you said about the Metal Blade? I saw you say something about the Metal Blade, but I mean, there's a lot of chat there. It's hard to sort through mid speed run. But you definitely used the words Metal and Blade. How much more complex it gets after that completely eludes me, I'm afraid. Oh, oops, I did that way too early. Let's just lose, like, you know, a few seconds there. Metal Blade was insanely good in Mega Man 2 to the point it was being broken. When you fought against the boss, it was basically that on steroids. Oh, okay, I found it. Because, like, there's just so much chat. Sometimes I'll see, you know, what I need to find. Sometimes I do not. You find my lack of commands disturbing? Yo, you're right. I haven't worked on that in a while. Yo, the armor for this looks so cool, dude. The red and the green and yellow for that combination. So nice. I don't like this one as much. The blue and yellow, meh. Meh at best. Come on, you can jump. Alright, I'm gonna need fire. Ow, excuse you. Alright, we in there. Wait, no, I need bubbles. Alright. And you know, George saying, hey man, maybe you could try to do Moth before Crab. I do that because I'm bad, so I fill 3 sub tanks. You don't use bubble on Moth stage anyways. Oh yeah? Is that the better way to do it? I mean, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, if I do it in that order. Yeah, nah. That's genius. Yeah, the only reason I do this in this order is just because it's the order I've seen. That way you don't have to revisit. Yeah. Cause yeah, then I could just get the heart, just come on down, fill my sub tanks. It'll be great. Nice. Saved 1.3 seconds. Hardest boss. Yo, man. Alright, I died on the boss once because like I didn't have enough HP when I got there. I can't remember who it was, but they would not let go. They would not let it go, man. The fun that was made of me. That went on for a while. Jokes at my expense were unreal. Yo, let go, guy. Aw, man. Oh, so there was a small baby chance of being able to PB. There, it's gone now. All gone. No more. That thing shot so fast, dude. Whatever. Yo, sometimes you're good, and sometimes you're not good at all. Like, I want to be fast enough to get onto that elevator, dude, but I'm just so bad. Like, I just make so many mistakes. Did you see that? I destroyed it and it respawned, like, instantly. It was so lame. Wait, no, come back! One day, I'll be fast enough. And it was also saying, hey, thanks, how are you doing? Yo, I'm doing alright. It's funny how violin is a dream in any percent and the worst nightmare in low percent. Yo, man. Yeah, that makes sense. Stupid elevator. You have a save here to practice? No, I don't. But, like, you know, the game has passwords, so I can always do that. Like, the most... the stage I've practiced the most is Agiles. That used to be my worst stage, dude. But, I'm still a little rusty. And by a little rusty, I mostly mean a lot. Alright, let's lose all the time here. Didn't quite destroy that. Me and this boss are not friends, by the way. Cause yeah, sometimes I just don't even, like, connect my attack with him. There we go. Well, there goes Surges. No more Surges. I died on the spikes twice. Man. It's like, it's not hard. Like, I don't normally die on the spikes there. Like, because, like, just as soon as you start falling, you just instantly dash and you're fine. But, like, I was just so much farther forward than I normally am. So, like, as I was holding right, I, like, bumped into the, whatchamacallit, the elevator thing going up and down. And yeah, that threw off my movement completely, and I died twice. That's not good. That's not good in the slightest. Would you mind getting off my head, dude? Thank you. Real pal. I didn't hit him with that. Rip. Oh my goodness. Video games are so hard. If I can go down this ladder, that would be nice. Do you mind? Oh, the thing didn't come out. Neon jumps are hard. Yo, I am not pressing these buttons at the same time. There we go. Yeah, like, it's so weird. Like, one of the times... No, two of the times I've gotten here today, I'll get it, like, first try. And then the other times, it takes me, like, 3-5 tries. Alright. Oh, it's always nice when that segment goes well, because, like, sometimes, like, I'm not far enough to the right, and, like, that green guy will charge into me. It's not the best. Hold the up button? What for, specifically? Does that help with the neon jump somehow? Well, either way, we saved some time there. Dude, my agile must be so bad, dude. Our PB agile. Oh well. Let's just have an amazing boss rush. It'll be fantastic. Just have a perfect boss rush. Perfect, Perfect Sigma, it'll be great. Well, there goes Stag. Yeah, like, my boss rush as of late has been, like, really bad. I got gold earlier today, which was, like, fascinating. Because I'd been in such a slump with the boss rush, but, you know, this one will be good. I'm sure. That was not the best. Not the best. For execute neon jump, hold up button after you shot? Oh, yeah? What does the up button have to do with it? Because, like, for me, what it is, like, I'm trying to press, the jump and the shoot button at the same time, I just sometimes I mess up, sometimes I don't. I don't know. Sure you can. Yo, God assure you, man. God assure you. It's the only way. You sure you can just one-shot everything? No, not quite. Yeah, I should try it. Yo, I'll definitely do that at some point, Kriya. I'll practice my neon jumps, because they're not as good as they should be. They're definitely not as good as they should be. I need to learn how to do the release one. I can't do that one. Ah, strike chain. I'm not gonna try to bother with that. Because, yeah, like, I've seen it. You can do it. You can jump with a release neon and then double jump with the other one. I can't do that, though. It's too hard. I can only do it on the press neon, not the release neon. Alright. Let's spotty ostrich real quick. Well, I messed up the first input, got a shot out, but thankfully there's enough time to try a second time. Alright, time to do moth. So yeah, we'll do moth, then we'll do snail, then we'll do gator. Well, that was good. Oh wow, that was so bad. Cause like, normally I time it myself, like I count out loud. Instead, I decided to look at my timer and let the 3 seconds pass on my timer and then do the shoryuken as he comes out. And yeah, I now realize I count so much faster than actual seconds pass. I meant to go do snail, but somehow I found my way to gator. It must have been like an instinct thing. It was just meant to be. Yo, weapon canceling Tari. Alright. Oh, that's Gator. All that's left is Snail. Easy peasy. Sure, you can see only way to win, yo. Sure, you things are the best. Absolutely the best. Nope. Alright, let's try not to be too bad. Alright. That was a little slow. A little slow on my part, I'm normally faster at that, but we take those. We do take those. Alright, we save 13 seconds there, not bad. Alright, let's do Sigma. Unfortunately, I cannot PB. The possible time saves 27 seconds, but we're still gonna do our best here. I didn't get the shuriken out, just a lemon shot. Alright, let's try to make this work. Nice. I had to get it off right then or those rocks would have landed on me. That would have not been for the best. Shuriken basically one shots? Yeah, because they're like, I don't remember the exact numbers. I think it's like, I think it hits for 12 on the initial hit, and then I think it does an extra 8 damage for like each frame. Something like that. So yeah, it's completely dependent on positioning. and like how big the what you're hitting, how big their hurt box is. Hurt box being like what's used for collision detectment. Oh, oops, messed that all up, man. Messed it all up. That's okay. I don't know. I was just somewhere else. Sigma's just sitting there ready to kill me, and I'm just like dreaming about like waffles or something. I don't know what that was. Yo, I just completely lost my train of thought. Oh, the first frame deals 16 and every other frame deals 8. Okay. Thank you, good sir. Nice, there we go. 42-39. Wow! Really? Really? Yeah?
Oh, wow.
Yeah? Dude, we saved 32 seconds on that. Imagine, yeah, if I would have done the zero fight right, we could have PB'd by like a second. Not exactly a lot, but we could have PB'd. Dude, 42-39. Like, before today, that would have been a PB. Regardless, it's gold. It's definitely gold. I've gotten so much better at the Sigma Shoryukens, dude. I've gotten so much better at that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, dude. I'm so happy. So happy. I mean, I'm still not getting the one shot on the left side, which is what I dream of, but at least I'm getting the two shot, which I normally never get. Oh man, dude. That was so close. That was so close. Yeah, imagine if I had messed up zero, dude. That we would have PB'd. Maybe by like a second, but we would have PB'd. But yo, either way, I'm so happy with how I've done today. Like, I got gold on intro with my 116 earlier today. I got gold on sponge, which I didn't think was possible, especially since I had like a bad fight execution-wise. It was beautiful RNG, just my execution was garbage. But I guess my stage was like amazing. What else did I get gold on? I think I got gold on snail. I got gold on like snail or ostrich. I don't remember which one. I definitely got gold on crab, which like super surprised me. I think I got gold earlier today on moth. Yeah, I think I got gold on moth too. And again, I was surprised. Not on violent surges or agile, I don't think. I might have golded surges. I don't remember. But we definitely just got golden sigma. And yeah, look, my new sum of best segments is 37.22, dude. 37.22. Wow. That's crazy. That's so crazy.